turn in a few moments time. This service will be arriving into Fiskerton. Fiskerton will be your next station call. human. And this service will be arriving into Loudon. Loudon will be your next station call. moment's time, their service will be arriving into Carlton. Please make sure you have all your luggage and belongings with you as you leave the train. Carlton, your next station call.
Slowing down because there's no clearance through Colwick level crossing.
time, this service will be arriving into Nottingham. Please make sure you have all your luggage and belongings with you as you're leaving the train, and any tickets and passes as ticket barriers may be in operation at this station. Nottingham will be your next station call.
As usual, keyword maybe. These ones usually are. Tommy Robin will be getting on the train at platform announcement. So you know, pulling on to 11:18 to leave at 20. Lost a few minutes, of course, between Loudon and Carlton. Listed is our announcement. And then leads out. The trim will now be based at 11:28 at Umbra, 11:32 long eight, and 11:39. It'll still make time up by Derby.
Slightly delayed, 11:20 Eastern, straight service. 3 to 1. Not to the pub, that's why I don't go right, not to the pub.
October. Replacement buses right the way from Nottingham through to Derby through at the time. And all other routes actually. On the side there's Pfizer with 22 and East Midlands Driver Training Service, which came in from Corby. There's 66170. There's the Beeston Test Centre. Quite a few barrier arms or posts at the very back. So I've got a semaphore poster. Return service from Matlock to Newark Castle.
Now approaching Attenborough, Attenborough the next station.
Tampa. Cardiff Central to Nottingham. To make way for a new platform. I think it'll be filling the current 5 in, so there's more space between platform 4 and current 6. There's some Grand Central coaches in the back, the Class 08. Yeah, there's some Grand Central carriages there, they arrived the other day. That thing's GC03 because there's Valenta 43423. There's some Great Western in the RTC there. There's some 973s, the 37s. The 67s will be out later down our line. The GKHS2 in the back there. Number 468. It's 023 and 027 on the test train later. Are we being held or are they going to keep Southampton in the station? Turns out we've got it. Lines still to take 5 over, fill it in. That's 171.13, 1 mic 60 from Cardiff Central to Nottingham. This side is 156.08, 1 kilo 13 to Crewe. London Sheffield. That's 22061 Charlie 45 Sheffield London St Pancras. Aston Royal off 889. There's an Old Grand Central HST. Joining at Derby, this is the 1313 East Midlands train service to Newark Castle, calling at Spondon, Long Eaton, Attenborough, Beeston, Nottingham, Carlton, Loudon, Fiskerton and Newark Castle. Next station, Spondon, which only sees 46 passengers a year, a day on average even. Not very many, that's why it's not served so much. 46 a day, that's per the main peak services. Call it the next station properly one day, either just before or after the renewal works. Doesn't even get Adam to pick me up from either Long Eaton or Ayo. Meridian. Let's see how we'll do with this then. Task. Yeah, a picture of one of the station signs whilst riding, just to say we've been again. Yeah. There's the permit to travel machine at the front, that parking machine. Need to test it one day, see if it actually still works. That's the main reason I want to pop down here properly, see if it works. Southern Railway Network. right, we'll be 3 late off here. Oh, and don't download the East Midlands app, download ByTrade instead for iOS. tartan light.
Thank you.
ring him a bob. It's got a bit out of that, then it's easier to mount on and mount off. They might land in 6C. All really depends if platform staff are there ready. Where they would want us to stop. Council. We're now arriving into Nottingham. Nottingham, the next station stop.
Folks, now I'm in very silent catch call in Nottingham. If you're leaving us here, make sure to work first along with the luggage, do all of your tickets to the barriers, and you're on with travel.
Bit dark, innit?
Safety security, if you see anything suspicious, please do report to a member of staff or the Transport Police. You can also discreetly text on 61016. Member of the 3SS, see it, say it, sort it. This is Nottingham.
It stops out so I can see the matrix display screen then. Oof, sudden stop. Took time to buzz back there. Yeah, there's one. At least this station's all up today. That was done before when Northern terminated over at Beeston. Been repainting the white lines there on platform 3C.
very shortly arriving in Carlton. Carlton, your next stop.
So I've seen that bus before. Scripted for some strange reason, because it wouldn't work. Maybe if you set it to certain stops, like, of course, Long Eaton can't fit 5 coaches of a Meridian, it can only fit 4, so you put that station in there and list it. Like on the Nottingham Lincoln or Lincoln Nottingham, when they've got a Meridian for etc, they need to put in like passengers for I'm soon to be calling them, please join front of 2. Calling them on a morning can have a St. Pancras as big as 7. The back stops on Cross Lane. You only get like literally 1 or 2 coaches in the main platform. Anyway, that I'd leave a gap open. I just got to like find the furthest we'd go and where I was starting from. Otherwise I can break the journey as many times as I like. only 2 o'clock. It must be raining. Apparently it isn't. Since it's 16:11.
Fiskerton, your next stop.
no feet.